Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Portugal against Spain. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Begley. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
It's got to be the Spanish gem, David Silva, a gifted little playmaker who never sits still and who's capable of the most incisive of passes in the most congested of areas. For him, the tighter the better. He'll find the gaps.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Spain looked all at sea and terribly vulnerable, but they've got away with it. Silva does not like coming off second best. Iniesta floats one over and through to the goalkeeper.
Fabio Coentrão.
And Silva. This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about. Iniesta. Silva. Juanfran. Silva. Well, not one to lose out here, not against this opponent. Iniesta hoops it upfield. Out towards the flank. Coutinho. Mane. Jean Coutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal have a free kick. Koke. Jordi Alba. Isco. Iniesta. Still waiting for the first goal. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba, Iniesta, Koke, Iniesta, Jordi Alba, Iniesta. Now it's Koke. Look forward. What does he try from here? And it's Diego Costa. Juanfran. Now it's Silva. Made sure that that won't get through. It's loose. Who's getting there? That'll be the final action of the first half. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
Good goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Sergio Busquets. Sergio Ramos. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Isco. Jordi Alba.
Into a good position, but he may need to hold things up. Jordi Alba. That's a throw. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Oh, the fans will be annoyed with that. They tried to walk it in. João Moutinho. That's a long pass towards the front. Sergio Ramos does well there, alert. And they continue each to cancel the other out. Bruno Alves. So we've reached the hour mark. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game. Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Thrust towards the front line. And the counter is on. A loose ball. It was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Jordi Alba passes it through. Isco. It's anyone's ball. Bruno Alves knocks it away. João Moutinho. Portugal had to make a change here. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Nani. Koke. Dani. Crunching tackle. Nani looking for options. Forward it goes. Now here's the through ball. Wonderful quick feet. Here comes the corner. Danny, who's short, played into the middle, that's been repelled. They are right into last chance territory. Plays it into the channel. Here it comes. Spain looks as though they're about to make a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Iniesta. Cazorla. It's all very neat football, but time is against them now and they need to get the ball forward. Cazorla. Sergio Ramos. Juanfran, Cazorla. The official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Cazorla. And it's Nani. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Be a throw in. João Mario. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. João Mario. That will be the final act. Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defenses largely untroubled.